Reuters, soda maker Dr. Pepper Snapple Group Inc., DPS.N, and K-Cup maker Keurig Green Mountain Inc. have agreed to merge, creating a company with $11 billion in annual revenue, the companies said on Monday. Dr. Pepper Snapple shareholders will be paid a special cash dividend of $103.75 per share in and will retain 13% of the combined company, which will be called Keurig Dr. Pepper.